Hey, it's Matt Altman. I'm going to be playing DJ Pauly D as Benvolio in Romeo and Juliet.
Hey, I'm Jason. I'm going to be playing Ronnie as Mercutio in the play Romeo and Juliet.
Hey, Mike Joan. Yeah. Playing Snooky as Tybalt in the play Romeo and Juliet. Up close and personal. Yes.
Hey, it's Mike Jameson. I'm playing the role of Situation, who is Romeo in the story Romeo and Juliet.
Hey, I'm Kyle. I'm playing the role as the cop who is Prince.
Yo, what's good, bro? Let's head back to the crib. If we bump into Snookers, we'll definitely get into a fight.
You're one of those guys who act all tough, but on the inside, everyone knows you're nothing like how you act.
Alright, whatever, man. Think what you want. I know who I am.
You can always find something to get angry about.
So what if I get angry a lot? Who cares?
You can always find something small and stupid to fight over.
If I fought as much as you, I'd definitely be dead by now.
Nah, you wouldn't be dead.
Oh, shit! Issues, man!
So what? She ain't gonna do anything.
Can I talk to you for a minute?
You want to talk to us? How about you get out of here before something goes down?
Man, I'll fight if you give me a reason.
How about you find a reason?
Yo, you chill with the situation, right?
What do you think we are, stupid? You're not here to chill. You're here for a reason.
Come on, guys. We're at the Jersey Shore. Let's have some fun, and we'll make new friends.
Well, look who it is. Situation himself.
Yo, let's leave him alone. Let's fight. Me and you, right now.
You serious? He's a jerk. I want to kill that kid.
What are you talking about? I just want to be friends, alright? I'm a lot closer to you than I think, alright? I'm gonna go back to the crib and chill, alright? I'll meet you there.
Hey, don't tell me down. You call me fat.
What? I don't do anything like that, and I never will, believe me.
Oh, let's end this right now and fight.
Wait, you want to fight me?
I'll knock you out before you realize what's coming.
Alright, bring it.
Yo, Ronnie, just relax, alright? Don't do anything stupid.
I'm not relaxing. Let's bring it right now.
Stop, stop it, stop, stop. Yo, Pauly, come help me out with Ronnie, man.
All right, man, I'll be right there.
Yo, man, she messed me up good. I've let you guys down.
Yeah, man, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Man, it doesn't look that bad. You'll be all right.
It's worse than it seems, though. I don't know if I'm going to make it. She got me good. Sorry, guys.
Oh, man, I thought I was just trying to help out. That's my bad.
Just get me out of here. It's embarrassing.
What the hell, Snooky?
Oh, man, it's too early for this kid to leave the show.
Oh, man, what am I going to do with that Ronnie? Yo, Snooky, I hate you.
Yo, Situation, you best be getting out of here.
Oh man, that was probably not a good idea to punch him now, was it?
Yo, you gotta leave right now.
Jersey Shore Police, what's going on here?
Alright, here's what happened. Snooky was fronting Ronnie, all pissed off, right? And then, all of a sudden, they start breaking out fighting, and then Ronnie got rocked. Snooky wailed him in the face. One hit and he was out. The Situation was watching this happen and was furious. He stepped in and took out the Snookers.
So Snooky took out Ronnie, and then the Situation took out Snooky. So who should pay the price?
I don't know, man. It's all up to you, bro.
If I ever see the Situation here in Jersey Shore again, he's kicked out of this place.
That's
a wrap.
I'm getting a phone call.
Wait, I didn't see any fist pumping. Did you?
We didn't.
But there's gotta be fist pumping.
Hit it.
Get crazy, get wild, let's party, get loud. If you wanna have fun, then do something. If you wanna have fun, then do something. Get crazy, get wild, let's party, get loud. If you wanna have fun, then do something. If you wanna have fun, then do something.
Walk in the club with no ID. Girls, I'm a jock cause I'm VIP. Your man can't do what I can do. What's your name? I'm Sky Blue. Well, I'm Red Fool with the big ass pro. Never wear lenses on my glasses, yo. My first keyboard was a Casio. Ooh, look at that girl on the dance floor. What's she looking at us like she wanna do? Something freaky in the back with a camera crew. I guess I got time for